We're getting our first look at the devastation from a train disaster in Canada. 50 people died after a runaway train full of crude oil blew up in Quebec earlier this month. Look at this. The explosion burned buildings, buckled train tracks, and melted streetlights. 11 days later, officials say the epicenter of the disaster, covering half a square mile, is still too dangerous to allow people back in.